They say cutting a sperm's throat is like running a warm knife through butter.
I'm gonna make these things pregnant with death.
No fear.
No humility. Zero chance of consequences.
Hey, gentlemen's bet. Which of these background Marines you think will last the longest?
I'm not betting on human lives, Rick. All of these people are gonna survive, but obviously that guy the longest.
Yeah, he's my pick too. What's his name? Blazin? Pretty cool.
Yeah, he's like meditating through turbulence.
I bet if something fell, he'd like catch it without opening his eyes.
Totally!
Should we throw something at him? I got a pencil somewhere.
Who's shooting at us?
Oh, wow, that's unexpected.
The sperm made a catapult? Are they getting smarter?
No, you're getting dumber because that's a trebuchet.
Nobody knows the difference.
They're reloading that textbook trebuchet. Time to fly.
We gotta keep moving.
So cool.
Not even a scratch.
Okay, girls, and I mean that derogatorily. We just took a fat L, and what we need is a fat P. A plan. I take the lead here. You two watch the flanks. Blazin', bring up the... Hey, please, one person draws the plan. Skeeters!
Jipers!
Roopers!
I'm sorry, but what the hell are we calling them? Fine, I'm dying, so I get to pick the name. Krispy Kreme's with a C!
Whoa, easy there, little guy. It's okay. It's okay. Do you recognize me? Do you know you came from me? I'm Morty. I'll call you Sticky, cause you're sticky and you're stuck.
Step aside, Morty.
It's okay. You don't gotta do this.
Haploid genetic code, Morty. A biological fertilizing machine. What's gotten into you?
Rick, let him go.
Morty, don't fuck with me. What the hell's going on with you?
I think I know exactly what's going on here. Kidding. This shit is totally random. Let's keep moving.
Which way?
When one sense is bound, the others are released.
Holy shit, he can smell caves?
I'm not trying to smell anything. The whole planet's a dorm room trash can.
Sir, Rick Sanchez has gone dark.
I knew we couldn't rely on him.
Well, maybe the pilot got too horny as they approached America's vagina.
If you're gonna hang out in my war room, you can't just make snarky comments. At least do something useful, like Jerry.
Right to the top, just the way you like it.
Here's our situation. Rick's gone, and so are all our nukes. Now what? None of you have an idea?
I do. That's right, me, the girl. Gentlemen, what do sperm want? The same thing as a lumberjack in the morning or a fox at night.
Pants.
Eggs.
Pancakes.
Eggs! You want to control giant sperm, you need a giant egg.
Wait a minute. Sperm are hunters. And what do sperm hunt?
Eggs.
Exactly. And what would happen if we enlarged one?
They'll head right for it. Get MIT on the phone and get this guy a Nobel Prize.
You became a woman today.